You have a divine animal right to protect your own life and the life of your offspring.